Hello, Easy Plant Lady here, and today I'm going to talk about pruning shrubs that flower in the winter. I have several shrubs that give me welcome winter color, and spring is actually a good time to prune them once they have stopped flowering. So I've got a bunch of yard work planned for today, but I wanted to give you a quick peek at what I'm going to be doing. I have a line of feathery cassia shrubs. They produce lovely yellow flowers in the winter that are lightly fragrant, and I love them. But you'll see, once they finish flowering, I get all these little seed pods, which will turn brown and look quite ugly. And so I prune these once a year, and it's April, so this is a great time to get going on that.